Good morning, students. In the last video, we revised division word problems. Okay? Now we supposed to complete our chapter. So this is today's topic is chapter test. This is chapter test, page number 72. So this is your homework. You just write down the questions. You just write down the answers. Question number 1, 2, 3 and 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11 and 12. These questions will just complete in your book. Because here is a space. The space is given here, already given here. So no need to write these questions in your notebook. Just solve these sums in the book. Take out your rough notebook and solve these sums in your rough notebook. Find out the answers and write down the answer in your book without the help of your parents. Do not take any help from your parents because it's your chapter test. All things we have done in our previous tutorial classes, so no need to ask any questions to your parents. Okay, you will solve these sums yourself. Understood, everyone? So today I'll not explain any question, any word problem, anything. मैं कुछ भी आज तुम्हें नहीं समझाऊंगी कि आपको word problem कैसे करना है, ये वाला division sum कैसे solve करना है, because earlier I explained everything, what is division, what is divisor, dividend, what is quotient, what is remainder, and how to solve word problems on division sums. So you just solve these sums in your rough notebook and write the answers in your book. Understood? I'll just read the question only. The question number 1 is, write the division facts for 72 multiplied by 8 is equal to 576. You have to write down the division fact. Aapko division fact likhna hai iske liye. Okay. Now, question number 2 is, without actual division, write the quotient and remainder. Very easy. You have to divide 10, 100 and 1000. बहुत अच्छे से मैंने आपको समझाया है कि directly जब आप 10, 100 and 1000 से solve करते हो तो how we'll get the quotient and remainder, ये बहुत अच्छे से आपको समझाया है. And two times I make you understand how to solve these types of sums. Okay? Now in third, state true and false. Repeated subtraction is called division. Is it true or false? You have to write here. Okay. 892000 divided by 1000 is equals to, it means 892000 divided by 1000 is equal to 8920. You just solve it in your rough notebook, then find out the answer, then write here true and false. Okay, now next is C. This is the rule. This is the checking information of division. जो हम लोग division करने के बाद check करते हैं, तो ये उसका एक rule लिखा हुआ है, ये formula है. Dividend is equal to quotient into remainder plus divisor. Is it right or wrong? You just write here. Okay? Now question number 4 and 5. You have to solve in your worksheet. आपको ये अपनी worksheet में, आपको अपनी notebook में solve करना है like this. Because this is chapter test, so I'll not solve it. मैं इसे solve नहीं करूँगी. You will solve it in yourself. Do not ask your parents. आपको अपने parents से नहीं पूछना है. You will solve it. These sums, both the sums in your notebook. जो मैथ्स की आपकी फेयर नोटबुक है, आप उसमें सॉल्व करेंगे, जिसमें आप अभी तक काम करते हुए आ रहे हैं, उसमें आप ये दोनों क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करोगे, इनका आंसर्स लिखोगे, देन आई विल गिव यू मार्क्स. ओके, दिस इज चैप्टर टेस्ट. दिस दीज आर दी वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स. अ गार्डनर प्लांट्स टू प्लांट 5,600 ट्रीज इन 28 रोज ईच कंटेनिंग द सेम नंबर ऑफ ट्रीज. हाउ मैनी ट्रीज विल देयर बी इन ईच रो? यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द नंबर ऑफ ट्रीज इन ईच रो. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज एन अमाउंट ऑफ रेस्ट 50,460 is distributed equally as bonus among 87 workers of a factory. How much does each worker receives? Okay, 87 workers mein 50,460 amount distribute kiya hai. How much each worker receive? Ek ko kitna milega? You have to find out. Fine everyone? So you will solve the both the sums in your fair notebook. अपनी maths की notebook में आप इसे solve करेंगे जिसमें अभी तक आप अपना maths का work कर रहे हैं. And do not ask your parents. Again and again I am reminding you, just don't take any help from your parents' side. You just solve these sums in yourself. Okay? Doesn't matter it is wrong or right. आप कोशिश तो कीजिए पहले. Understood everyone? Okay, now this is homework, page number 72. Solve these questions 1, 2, 3 and multiple choice questions in your book. Here is it, space. Space aapka hai yahan par. You will just solve these sums and write down the answers in your book. Fine? Understand? Okay. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.